had a superintendent here by the name of Thomas McIlwain. He was superintendent of both Cumberland and Prince Edward counties at the same time. One day in assembly, one Friday, Mr. Jordan raised a question before the full assembly, teachers, all the student body, what have you. He said, who closed this door, some door that, you know, double doors in the auditorium? He said, I wanted this door open. So one of the teachers responded, well, Mr. McIlwain said he wanted that door closed. And then Mr. Jordan said, I don't care if Mr. McIlwain said it. I want it open. And that was a very, very, I was in fourth grade then. Mrs. Flossie Folks, Flossie Womack Folks was my teacher. And that was the very first time that a prism of light broke into my soul. I said, oh, yeah, it's something different to this thing. There's another side to this thing, you see. Because never had I heard anybody, see, Mr. McIlwain was Mr. McIlwain, you know, white superintendent of schools of both counties. And, you know, he was Mr. McIlwain, you know, next to Jesus. And when they came, when he came and other whites came to Robert Russell Morton Elementary School, oh, how we just had to just sing our hearts out, God bless America, my country, tis of thee, Star Spangled. All that. We just really, really, really went to work on that before them. But the turning point came. The turning point came when he said that. I don't care if Mr. McIlwain. So I knew right then. I said, it's another side to this thing. It told me, you see, this black teacher told me the system can be opposed, you know. It can be protested because I didn't know anybody could talk against a white person like that. I thought his rule was the rule. When I was